Good afternoon, viewers. It's the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Today we've got a most unusual parlophone from the Roger Thorne collection. Johnny Strikes Up by Krenek, Johnny Spielt Auf, the first jazz opera, Hymn of Johnny. Now is the Fiddle Mine, apparently. Ludwig Hoffmann, baritone, and the orchestra of the State Opera House Berlin, conducted by Manfred Gerlitt. Here we go, apparently recorded around 1927. So I am informed, but I haven't had time to look it up yet. Right, here we go. Oh. Dear, oh dear. What's going wrong here? There we go. Ah, that's what's going wrong. Put the needle in the wrong way round. Well done, viewers. Wonder when you spot that one. There we go, viewers. Most extraordinary once I got the needle the right way around. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.